Today's Ask Me Anything goes out to Mark Thomas, who says, I would like to see you have a video on what you can expect from working line German Shepherds. Some of the notable difference between males and females is I have my first female coming towards the end of March. This is October, I'm kind of late, November, I'm kind of late on this. And I'm excited, I really appreciate these videos. I'm no expert trainer, I watch you and Larry Crowan the most, and it works too. Just get off your butt and do it. Everybody always rushes and wants results, they want results super fast. It just takes time and they will get it. Well, I think you're answering your own question. As far as a video, just the difference between working line German, what I can expect from working line German Shepherds. Watch my videos with Maya and with Goofy because they're both working line dogs. The difference between males and females, I mean, that's really a preferential thing. A lot of trainers I know prefer males. A lot of them prefer females. I mean, my friend Avi's on the world team. He's got a female. I've got other friends who are, you know, top level trainers, and they'll only do male. So it's personally up to you. It's the way the dog kind of connects with you, and you'll have to work with one of each to see. But there is definitely a difference between a way a male dog works and the way a female dog works, and it definitely will become a preference to you what you prefer. So watch it, vibe with it, and see what you feel. I mean, I love working Goofy. I like working Maya. So I prefer male dogs to work, but that's just me. But I prefer to live with female dogs. They're just nice. They're just nice dogs. I mean, so I like them all. That's it. Got a question? Ask me anything.